great. I like it a lot. Yeah, so, and everyone is a prince. And Irimon. So, yeah. Hi, guest. Hello, how are you doing? Good day. How are you? How did your test go, your German test? Hi, Inai. Guten Abend. Wie geht's dir? Hello. Hi, Tian. Everything is well. Dad is home from the hospital. And fingers crossed, we're given all clear in a couple of weeks. Yeah, that's awesome. I hope all will go well. But I'm happy that he's back at home in Ezzedrill. That's like really good news. I'm really happy for you. Romano was in always. You know, I mean, I find it always relaxing when we are together. So, yeah. Does your kid feel better now after the visit? You said yesterday it was already better with the pain, so I hope today it's even, you know, the pain is gone, hopefully. Hi, Teeks New, how are you doing? Hi, Sherithil, how are you? Good evening. How do you feel? Hi, Zora, hoo-hoo. Yes, you made it? So, did you already get some results? Hast du. I don't know how you have that stuff. Na, eins. I know some people say no, a one. So, here, a one is good. Like, the best result. And a six is bad. And. So, but I know in other countries it's the other way around. Perfection! Perfektion! Wunderbares! Das ist schön. Yes, she's much better. Okay, that's good, Manoa's way. So, okay, so I play this guy today because I just checked. So I have some rage shrines opened in Craiglorn with him, but yeah, I didn't do, you know, any bosses or collected sky shards, so yeah, I thought it's a good way that we attack him and we just made it. Wunderbar. Wunderbar. So, I can make my Wits. And then I can open soonish my inviting tool. Hi, Oni Barmut. Hello. You're fine, Zora? That is good to hear. Hi, Toxic. How are you doing? So, I mean, I can also already open it. Hey, Grimodias. Hi, how are you doing? Okay, so anyone who wants to join the group for Craiglorn, you can just go already to Craiglorn if you want. If you want to join the group already, you can type exclamation mark friends in, you can whisper me that, or if you are in the same zone as me, you can type that in the zone chat. Or if you're in a guild, just type it in the guild chat. So it doesn't matter where you are. Just type exclamation mark friends, and you will get automatically a invitation for my group. You know, it's like Kalina got it now, Sylph, Jitax got it too. Dicker, hallo. Wo war ich denn ja? Ich war den ganzen Tag nicht da, gell? Komm hier, mein armer Kater. Nein. So. You did Battlegrounds? How did it go, Tobi? There's no giveaway at the moment going on. I just started to stream, Oni. I just started to stream. In case we are too many people, so that means if we are more than one group, we'll just make a second group. That means we will just pick someone, you know? We just pick someone. I don't know, I say for example, I don't know, just this example like Tobi oder Zucker or Esotic or whoever. And say that's the second group leader. So we will just do that. In case it's needed. Okay, so I don't will not do the second time my daily wits. How are you doing, Isotik? Hey, seriously, hallo, how are you, Mr. Cicero? Hey, the Gohan bad guy, hi. That's not well, you don't feel well? Toby had the most kills in our group? Ah, you played with Isotik, awesome. Hi, Volkan, hi, how are you doing? Hi, Grimbron. I can lead a second group if we need Isotik. It was just an example. Hi, Nikki, hello. Just as I saw friends, I understood Steve was on. It's a good sign. We spread friendship overall. So I don't think we need a second group. It's just, you know, in case if there are really too many people. Seriously, just type exclamation mark friends if you want to join the group. What we will do, as announced on Discord and here and everywhere, and also in the guild, we will go around in Craigalon and we will collect sky shards. We do world bosses, yeah, stuff like that. So we have just 2 hours, so I don't know if we will make it. So if anyone wants to join, you can join. So. Yeah, you can, Toby. So anyone wants to join, you can come over. You can take your low level character, it's fine. Doesn't matter. I just took now my healer because I would like to get with him some skill points. So that's the only thing. So hi, Luna Freya, hello, good evening. So anyone who wants to join and is in the guild, or if you're not, just type exclamation mark friends and you will get the automatic invitation for the group. So if you have any questions, just let me know. Yeah, so let me check. I have no idea what skills I have inside. Okay, I have speed, that's good. Should be fine. I mean, this character should be fine. I don't know what kind of but I don't know what kind of skills I have. I didn't play him for a while. Normally used my healer for dungeons. Because I feel like I'm a better healer than a damage dealer, so that was the reason behind. And in other games, like you know, in MOBAs, I play supporter normally. I like to support. Yeah. I don't even know what I have in my inventory of this guy. Didn't play him for a long time. Do we have any meal? Oh lol, you see? I have still the boxes from the Meet Your Meme event. Yep. I didn't play him for a while. I have something to eat. Okay. Oh, should I change? I'm a healer too? Cause I didn't. Yeah, sure! Yeah, that's totally fine. You can just come bring any character which you want. It can be a low level character. I mean, it makes the most sense if you have a character which doesn't have anything unlocked. So, you know, that's the idea behind. Yeah, go to the toilet. That's fine, Nikki. Go to the toilet. Geh pipi machen. Ist okay. So, I'm thinking where we should start. I'm surprised that I have all the wage shrines with this guy open at all, but okay. So probably maybe we... Okay, this is a delf. So maybe we make like a circle. I'm just thinking what is the best route to go. So maybe go up. This is a group boss. And from here to that. Or we go first. Or we go first to this one, then here, then here. I don't know. Maybe we look first for the boss because maybe it's down or not. If it's not down, we can do the boss, and then we can go here. From there, we can go to the right side, then down, and then to this place. Yeah, maybe like that. Maybe. I think it makes sense. Mysticero! I finally watch the stream and not have to go to sleep early. Yeah! How was your week on work? Did it go alright? I got to stand in a circle? Hey, Brandanus, hallo! You don't have to switch characters, guys. Just bring a character over which you like. It doesn't matter which one. Oh, Akan, how are you doing? So, how many people are we now in the group? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 20. Hi, Kaiser! Oh, you did manage it! Hello! Did you enjoy the first week on your new job? Was it good? So. Yeah, it's open. You can just tap friends in the guild chat. Did you buy something nice from the crown store at the moment? I don't think there's anything what I want. Piggy! I have already a piggy. Oh, a goatee. Yes, I did, Mr. B. You see? I made it in the morning, here. I bought the... how is it named? Berry. You see? I bought the second berry, the dormant berries of budding. And I also went to Tomorrowwind and handed in the quest, so I have 4 event tickets. Are we also doing group delves? Depends. I mean, we will just go from bosses between invasion shrines, and if there's a delve, we'll go inside. But it depends how much time we have. We have only 2 hours, and you know, there's not so much time. We will probably not complete the zone because it's a huge zone, a big zone. I guess we can maybe make this corner here. Depends how fast we will be, and I don't want to have stress. So, if someone wants to go faster, go, but I will not stress. Okay. Okay. So we are 19 people at the moment. We have 19 people inside at the moment. Yeah, it told me you are already in the group. Brandanus. That was the message from ESO, you are already in the group. I have one of today's world boss daily quests. Should I share with the group if you want? Follower. Hi, Questa. Hello. Okay. So is everyone here? Is everyone here? Okay. Eckblatt said the boss is up. So. If you want, you can share the quest. Tom Tom. That's a good idea. Does Esotic says for Zeus, we want to chit chat on voice. A few of us are on there on the Discord channel. So if you want to go. Yeah, the group is full now, I think. I don't think I can have more in my group. You know what we can do? We can open a second group. Or you can just follow us. You don't have to be in the group. I mean, you can just walk with us. That's the 2 possibilities what we can do. Are there many more people who want to join the event? So, the Goran Bad Guy. Are there many more who want to join? I mean, you can just walk with us anyway. I mean, we can walk together. Or someone else opens a second group. That's the other possibility. So, I mean, what we can do that, we know we make a second group. And, that we walk in two ones. I will open one, okay. Esotic opens a second group. So, if you want to go to her group, just type exclamation mark AI. So, exclamation mark AI. That's the her code.
I hear someone help the weird sister save the weird tree.
So that also means I have more space in my group because Sherethil left now. Esotic left. Obviously Sherethil don't likes to be in a group with me. I see it. I got it. You have to type that in the game, the Goran Bad Guy, not in Twitch. In the game. Not here. Not in Twitch. Ah, so you made it without to invite on. Why do you type exclamation mark then? So is it friends then too for you? What is a tick? Did you have friends also as our invitation code? Lucy wants to join the second group. Okay, so Esotic has also friends. So type in the guild chat exclamation mark friends or whisper her or whatever you want. For the others, start to walk to the world boss, which I already pinged. There's blinking. Yeah, sure, you can do that, the Goran Bad Guy. Oh, I'm also high level Sherethil, so you can just follow. It's no problem. You know, we're making our second group, so we can really come over. It's no problem. Everyone is welcome. Was declined your group invitation? Aha. So if you're ready guys, please head over to us to the world boss. So everyone come over to the world boss please. So, is everyone here? Esotic, are you also here with your group? I mean, it's a bit tough because I don't see if someone is missing. Oh, it's Dicker, Dicker. Yeah, it's Dicker. Wann ist es Dicker? It's not Mousy. So. Esotic, are you here? Please say something. Is Aaron here? And it can be that we don't see each other. That could be also that we're not in the same thing. Hey Averion, how are you doing? That's the only group boss that can happen sometimes. Yeah, Mousy is sleeping, that's really funny. So. Ready, guys? Can we go? Is everyone here? Hier ist Tobi, Chitax, Kalina, Kaiser Strauß ist hier. Wer ist das? We are in Quaggalon. At the World Boss. Hier? Are you not in the group? You can join my group or Esotink's group. If you are in our group, you see us. I mean, I have now slots open, 3 slots, and Esotink is also slots open. Just type exclamation mark friends if you want to join. I don't know if it's now working, if Esotink has the same name as I have. I'm in Esotink's group, yeah, then follow her. Just follow her. Whatever she's doing, just follow her. Yeah, you can join. Oh, of course, Haverion. Oh, okay. Then next we will go. Should we go here? So, haha. So we go now to the Delph, her scene's haunt. Follow my camel, my spitting winter camel. Scene's haunt is a good shout. One of the harder quests. Oh, it's harder. What? You can only go with 4 inside? Oh, really? Oh, I didn't know that. Yeah, but we are enough people, so it's fine, no? Hi, Nathan. Hello, how are you doing? Also. Ah, so! So we can't go inside at all. So we can only be in a group of 4 then, right? So we can't be in a big group. Oh, that's annoying. I didn't know that either. Okay, so we can't do that. Oh no, we can do the other Delphs, Shen Zafir. I mean, they're normal Delphs too, no? I don't think it's everyone with a plus. We will see. You see, this one is normal, so there's not a plus. So we can just do that one. Then we go here. We go to Ruckzelft ex Anne. What is this? Wait. How's the group brand? No. How's the stuff named? I don't know. Doch Ruckzelft. So we go there then. Hey Render, how are you? Are you in the Templar? Yes. Hi Evil Grins, hi. Yeah, I'm on my Templar healer at the moment. You're stuck on a loading screen? Oho. I don't remember that, but I... Didn't we do last time the Delphs all together? Or we didn't do that? Oh, it was also plus. Didn't we do the group stuff? Yeah, I think Ekblad, the problem is that Esotique has the same name like me. She also said exclamation mark friends. How should now the game know which group you want to join? Do you want to join my group or the other one? You are already in a group, Ekblad. Because of that, you can't join. The game says you're already in some group inside. So, I don't know in which group you are. So you can't join. Maybe you're already in Ezo's group? I don't know. But you are not in my group. Maybe in the Esotix group? Always Esotix is better coffee? Probably, because I don't drink coffee at all. So if you are with me, you will never get any coffee because I don't drink coffee. So I didn't see there a plus. And I don't see a plus here either. So because here I see it. Here's a plus. Okay, whatever guys, you can do what you want. If you want to go inside, if not, then not. You know, that's the point why I'm really not so a fan of this big group events, when so many people run around. It's always complicated, always a lot of discussion, always some people want to go here, some people want to go there, then something doesn't work. Yeah, it's just complicated. Because of that, I like more group dungeons. You're just four people, it's a small group which you can lead easily, you can talk to each other, it's much more convenient for me to know what's happening. I can also, like, you know, check the stream chat easily. Now I have to look what is always what is there written and what not, and you know, so I have to read what is in the guild chat, what is in the chat here. That's just stress. For me it's stress. It's just too much stuff what I have to handle. And I'm not good in that. Okay, so this group boss is up. Was sind innere Gewölbe, Zilf? I play the game in English, not in German, so I don't know what is innere Gewölbe. You stick with Chocobo Racing. I also enjoyed it in Final Fantasy, because I love Chocobos! Inside dungeons. So the regular caves, which are named Delves, the regular ones. So all the regular delves, which you can usually go with how many people you want, are in Craggalorn Limited, you want to say. I mean, I don't see, you know, on the other ones any plus. I see here one and here, but the other ones not. Why do people always attack? Are we already all here that you start to attack, guys? I don't have any blueberries, Mr. B. I have zero blueberries here. Zero. But I think last time we went into the caves. I'm pretty sure we did that when we were running around here. Because we did it already. Craggalorn stuff, and I collected the other things too. I'm pretty sure about it. At least in... I have that in my mind like that. That we went inside and we collected the stuff. Yeah, I mean, maybe I was wrong, but I thought so. Pretty weird. I was pretty sure we did it last time. So, because we were running around like a long time. But yeah, maybe I'm wrong. I don't remember. That's also on my map, all outer ring devs are without the plus. I don't care, we just do now the world bosses and it's okay. I will just, we just stick to that. That other stuff is now too complicated. No blueberries for me, nope, I have no blueberries here. I had no time today to go to buy something. So, okay, maybe at this without. Let me check that. I don't see it on my map, so I'm not sure about it. Because the other ones I also saw there's no plus. So does this one have a plus now or not? Let's check. Let's take a look. This one has no plus, so we can go inside. So this one is now without a limit. Did you pack up some stuff for holiday yet? No, nothing, Mr. B. I don't even get my bag down. I had no time. I wake up at 7, I went out of the house, and I came back at 8:30 p.m.
Welcome back.
So I had zero
Your
time.
Fast loyalty is greatly appreciated.
So guys, can you come over? Tina, Luna, Freya, Toby, do you come? We can go in the stealth. So this one works, apparently. So we can go inside here. So we go here inside. Just go to the right from the world boss. We go to the delph is named Balamath. So we go inside of that one. There's a sky shot inside. Welcome, Tina! Thank you so much for 5 months in a row. Dankeschön, Tina! Make some hype, my friends, for Tina Seelenherz with a big heart!
A new follower.
Just such a kind person. Thank you so much for support. No, that one is fine. Okay. Yeah. Did we last time just do the auto parts and I didn't see it? I don't remember. Next community event, we will all play Mario Kart. That would be awesome. Mario Kart is amazing. Yeah, Mr. B, I have to get my stuff tomorrow ready. So, because on Monday evening, I'm leaving. So... Yeah, I have to get tomorrow everything ready. Me. Welcome back, my friend. Scott, thank you so much for the follow. And Sherryseal, thank you for 6 months in a row. 6 months already. Where does time go? It does just fly away. So, yeah, thank you so much for your support and also for using Twitch Prime up here. It's really appreciated. Dankeschön. Thank you. Evodias, I'm here. Come with me. Come. I'm waiting for you. Yeah, but Mario Kart is a nice game. I always enjoyed it. It's a really good game. Inai, oh, you look fancy. Ah, Mr. Seriously, why didn't you name yourself Cicero? That would be a nice name, no? Cicero! So... Oh, you can't? Oh, does it lag too much for you, seriously? And what you can try is that you leave the group and just walk with us. I don't know if that helps, but maybe. Oh, I'm sorry, seriously. Aww. Know that. I'm sorry. So where, how do we get the sky shard? Do we have to go somewhere for that? Where is the sky shard? Upstairs? Okay. Guys, just upstairs. Okay, guys. Didn't I go upstairs now? No? Was he named himself Incon, was? What is your favorite movie? Did they write you that you have to change it? Or what did happen? Forrest Gump? Yeah, Forrest Gump is an amazing movie. I agree. Forrest Gump is a really, really great movie. That's a movie which I can always watch. Doesn't matter how often I already watched that movie, I can just watch it again and again and again. It's just really, really nice. Oh, lol, they just changed it? Really? They just changed it without telling you anything? Yeah, maybe you got... Maybe someone... Yeah, maybe you really got reported, you know? Because maybe someone saw your name here on stream and found it offending and maybe reported you. Just a guess. I don't know. Maybe it was also just like happened like that. But I mean, if you had the name already for a longer period of time and nothing happened, I would now guess it's, you know, unlikely that they just suddenly changed it, no? Don't you think so? Is everyone here for the boss? So how are you doing? Guten Abend! Oh really? So people saw multiple names? Oha, okay. So many people? There's so many people! How's the weekend going, Absol? How is Niku-chan? Is she fine? That is really weird, seriously. I would be also confused, to be honest. It is really confusing, I agree. I agree. Hey, so we have to go out again? Where's everybody? I don't know where are you? We are all in the cave. Now we're walking out of the cave. The cave is named Balamath. She's prepping. Okay, so you don't play with her? Did you contact the support and ask them? Seriously, I would have done that. I would just write them. Ballermann, nicht Ballermann, nein. Wir gehen nicht zum Ballermann, you two. Do you like it there, what? Was singen die am Ballermann? Sowas wie, ich hab die Haare schön oder sowas, nein? Oh, we have to wait for the boss. Okay, I'm sorry, seriously. So guys, we can check out some of our characters. This one is Tina Seelenherz here. See? You're a pretty lady. And here we have Queen Gerbil. Queen Gerbil doesn't want to be on stream. It's just moving all the time. You like a handsome guy, Queen Gerbil. Then Toby Polora with his little kitten. Level 16. then here we have Nikki. Oh, you have a fancy, fancy hat. Also fancy kitten. And then here we have Xarthius. Xarthius. Nick, Xarthius. So, oh, you look like a real warrior. Hello. You're well protected. And here is Tepetsu. Tepetsu has a summer dress going on. Tepetsu is probably from the north and, you know, doesn't care about the cold. And has a pretty intrigue mount. Then here we have Kailina Empress, which is a pretty lady. Hello, Kailina. So, here is Mr. Fancy Kaiser Strauss with his pretty Argonian guy. And his favorite colors, reddish and brownish. And I would say Apostle chest, is it? Yeah, Apostle chest. Yeah. Oh, oh, boss is up, guys. I'm in, oh, first person view. Wasn't this stuff more normally really, really hard to do? These bosses, or is it just that we are so too many people? How Aesir looks weird in first person mode? Yeah, it's really, really. you have to get used to the first person mode, right? Okay, so. Let's. Okay, so we could probably also do this elf. Elf. So we go. We make the Ray Shrine. This one? Oh, wait. I've always switched between controller mode and the other one. So we open the shrine. So we machen den Schrein auf. Und dann gehen wir zu dem World Boss Cyclonic Anomaly. So that's the next one. So first the Inazus Hold Way Shrine. And then we go to the left here. Like. So we machen so eine Kurve. We are a lot of people. Oh, yes. Too many people. hi Knut Latsubi, yes you can. You can if you want to join. You're welcome. It's a bit laggy and we are a lot of people, but you're welcome. We have even two groups on. I don't know how many people are in Isotix group. We had to open a second one because we are too many people. Or should we try such a rift, guys? When we are so many people, we could try that. We could try to open the rifts, no? I mean, we are enough to fight them, I think so. We could try that. I mean, we should find later one. Oh, look, here's Luna. How are you doing, Knuddel Azubi? Only six people. Hi. Oh, Joa, did I say hello? Joa, hello. Hi, Sarakaya. Hi. How are you doing? So, okay. Now I can check the other ones. So, I had already Kalina. Here's Zilf. Oh, Zilf, du bist auch hübsch. Zilf is also a pretty lady. So, we have Zilf here. And then, here is... Yeah, here's a random guy. I don't know this one. Krivodias is dancing. And doesn't want to show himself. Here, Toby's dancing there on top now. Xarthius, I said already. Here is a Toxic. Toxic Apple is riding away. And here's Toxic Apple. Oh, you look like a strong guy. Lost connection. Okay, Green Gerbil. Inai, you look also nice. We have many Argonian guys with us, huh? You're looking also nice. So many good looking people, but I don't see Esotic in her group. Oh, Kroker was here. Oder? Hier ist Jittax. Ah, Kroker. Oh, Kroker, you're already champion points 174. Wow. Congratulations. That's good. That's really good. I mean, you're not playing for so long, Esau, so that's really nice. Are you a different instance, Esotic? Oh, that is mean. Oh. That's Mousy, she's sleeping. She is sleeping. Oh, Dicker auch. They're both on the cat scratch post. Ah, hier ist Brandanus. Brandanus, oh mein Gott. You probably will get a cold. Maybe. So, you know, you will get a kidney infection because it's just too cold. So. Probably. So. Oh, Esotic, I already invited her, Knudler Azubi, by hand. Oh, you didn't have to get a dress on, Brandanus. I didn't mean it in a bad way, come on. I just was kidding. You look really exotic, I would say. Who's here? Tom-Tom! You have a really nice dance. Look, Luna's cat is looking really, really excited about the dance of Tom Tom. And did I miss someone? Oh, Menethetril, I said. Oh, Menethetril is a pure lady. Look at that. I mean, look at the horse, you know? This fancy horse and this dress. Oh, Menethetril goes away. Tschüss. Are you picking up Green Gable? I got it. Okay. Got it. Oh, I forgot. Wait, I have to make the point here. Sorry. I have to go always switch the stuff and then make a new point. So, Knudler Azubi is on the way. Okay. Elegant, ja. Sehr elegant. So. Oh, Orakan, you look like a real warrior. Look at that. You look like a mighty warrior. This axe and this helm. Oha. Oh. Yeah. Knudler Azubi has some really, really special names. Saltius is really happy. He's really a smiling guy, huh? You didn't see what this at Cicero's in Cold Harbor. You get it's the old stuff from last year. So you get the bedding lantern, then this flowers in blue and orange, which are shining in the night. And you get also so can we go here? Wait. So maybe we tried this one, guys. We see if we can go to that one. To the Chisel Shriek Mine. Let's see if we can go there. Oh, that's also only for 4 people, Xartius? How do you see that? I mean, for me it's nothing written, there's no... Ah, now I see it. Okay, I see now the plus. Okay, you're right, it's a plus. Okay. Guys, sorry, we have to go to the left. Okay, but this one is normal, or this one here. Okay, so I guess group delve is for 4. And just delve is for any limit. No limit. Unlimited. Okay, so this one is Delph. Okay, so we can go to the boss and then to this one and then here up. Okay. Oh, you have to go, Nikki? Kato, how are you doing? Good evening. Oh guys, can you wait with the boss when is that all, everyone is here? What's your favorite ESO DLC? Orsinium, Nathan. Orsinium DLC. I think the Orsinium DLC has the most content which you get for your money. The zone is beautiful, the story is nice. There's a lot of stuff to explore. You have two big public dungeons. You get, you know, multiple styles which you can collect. I like the orcs, so I think that's a really nice one. I mean, you have like, I think, 30 hours, probably 20 to 30 hours of content there. So I think the Orsinium one is one of the best, if you ask me. So we have to go around, probably, huh? I guess we have to go around for that. What is your guys? Do you have a favorite DLC in ESO, and which one? So we go now here in this tower, guys. Iltax under tower discovered. There's a trap for where we go inside. So this is a normal delve. But it's funny that I never paid attention to this special delves here in Quaggalon, that there's a plus. I never really, you know, checked it. But I'm not often here. I mean, when I was alone here, not like this big groups. And last time I just went around, so maybe I have no idea. I don't remember that we had any problem. You think Merkmire is your favorite? Yeah, the storytelling in Merkmire was really nice, that is true. Favorite chapter Somerset, favorite DLC? Thief's Guild? So you like stealing? I mean, you know, don't get me wrong, I think Clockwork City was also nice. So! Is anyone inside? I don't see, I only see two people at the moment, so just waiting. No, the ear was really nice and one of the first ones I really explored. Ah, okay. I always saved Clockwork City for later because I expected it to be cool. Surprised me, it was much better than I think Clockwork City is really nice. It has also good storytelling. And really, really unique... Really unique landscape. You know, all stuff, the water's oil and the trees are like this metallic stuff and all this artificial. So it's really interesting, I think, Clockwork City. And well made, you know, what they wanted to achieve. So that's really cool. I think they made it really nice. Hi, Grim! So, where are the other people? Guys, do you come inside? Luna Freya, Tina Seelenherz, Toxic Apple, Brandanus. You don't want to come inside the Delph? Just go up to the tower and go inside. Hab ich für vertauen? Falsch abgefolgt, okay. I love Clockwork City, so das ist one of my favorite business ESO. Okay. You just get lost in Somerset? Really? Aren't it too big to sound? And Grimodia says, Thief's Guild became my favorite after I did for the first time with Bounty. I'm just not so much into stealing. I have that already, okay. Okay, you found it now? Okay. Loading? Yeah, take your time guys, no problem. We are waiting for you. Oh! We are healing here! idiot! You can't just hit us! This is really rude. So, is anyone missing? So, the... Everything outside? In the other Delph, I lost the orientation. Oh, this one is smaller, Tina Seelenherz. If you want, come inside and go with me. I will do slowly. Just come inside and I wait for you. Just say something, it's really fine. This one should be a bit more straightforward. Wait, I come upstairs and then you come inside. So. Wo ist Tina? Rein mit dir! Come into the Delph. I'm just here at the entrance. Then you walk with me. And then we go slowly. This one, look at the map. It should not be so, I hope so, not so complicated. But we can go slowly. There's no problem. Just come inside and we go slowly and then go with you. I mean, there's no need to rush and we can do it, you know, together. So you don't have to wait. That's totally fine. You can really come. That's no problem. I mean, we did it also with other people, that we go slowly. You know. We can take our time. I mean, I did all the stealths already in the past. So. Ziv says, komm Tina, wir beißen dich nicht! So. Can you say the name of that boss? Tzitzikistuk oder so. Tzatziki! Ja, Ziff. So. This is a cool place. It's like an arena, huh? Ah. Oh, Grim One, you're looking also really cool. I see. So. So do you guys now want to come inside or not? I'm not sure if we should wait for you now or if you are here. Just let me know if everyone is here now. So I find it tough, you know, to know who is here and who not. I'm a bit overwhelmed by the amount of people. Now in a group dungeon it's easy. We are four people. If the four people are not together, I know someone is missing. So that's like, you know, easy, doable, and countable, even for me. Are you wait? You don't want to come. Okay, okay. I thought you maybe come together inside. Okay. Okay, danke, Toxic. How are you doing, Kroker? How is your studying going for your exams? Is everything going all right? You have two bodyguards now. You achieved something, Tina. Oh, guys, what do you know? What we could do? We could do a giveaway. Zilf donated some furnishings, so. Could do a giveaway for that. I have nothing for a giveaway, but I can go to could give away some gold. So I could do that. Sadly, I have only gold and nothing else. So I find the effect is so cool when you get a ray shrine, get a sky shard, especially if multiple people get one. It looks always really fancy. Studying is going well. Ah, I'm glad to hear that. That you're fine. That's nice. It didn't start Luna Free. I was just thinking about it, if we should start one. You know, it was like more, I think about it, we could start one. So. They split us in two groups? You mean the dungeon split us in two groups? That could be that we are in two instances, no? Because I see... So, Kribodias, Grim 1, Tom Tom. Sylph, Xarthius, Luna, Green Gerbil, and Knullatsubi. The other ones, at least the names are grayed out. So, yeah, it could be. Maybe that the instance is too full and that they just split us. You won? What did you win? I didn't win anything. So. Also, guys, don't forget that we still the giveaway, or not the giveaway, the contest going on for a Torchback pet on our Discord server. There's a screenshot contest. So, if you want to submit your picture, you can do that. You have time until I'm back for my holidays, more or less. So, next 2 weeks, if you want to submit a picture, you can do that in the contest screenshot channel or something like that. Delves of so many people are hard, yes, especially if it's so easy delves. You know, like, that you don't have any real problem to do anything, you just rush through it, so it's pretty fast. Good night, Manoah's Flame, have a good day! Your head is hurting, or I hope you feel soon better. I hope you feel soon better. Can it be of anything? Yes. It just has to be ESO related, and you're not allowed to, you know, to enhance the picture via software. But besides of that, it can be anything what you want from ESO. What do you think, what people would like. And then people can vote. So guys, next we will go then... here. And yeah, I started now giveaway guy. How to join Discord? Just go on Discord. The link is in the chat if you want to join Luna. So the giveaway started, guys. It's for PC EU. We will give away some furnishings and some gold if you want to join. And it should now work. There should be now the counter for 40 minutes, I think. It works, yeah, it works. Okay, good. So sorry guys for the delay. Thanks for waiting. But I started the giveaway. Hey, Three Moons, how are you doing? I didn't see you for a while. I hope you're fine. Good to see you. I hope you had a good time. I love the effect from this healing, you know? When you heal over, you know, like this line, like looks so cool. Did you start the boss already? Busy OX Christmas, but I hope you had a really, really good time with your family and friends. Random pull the boss. Okay. So did everyone get the boss or should we wait? Did everyone get it now or should we wait and then make it again? So if you want, we come later back. That we can do also. I mean, we have to go anyway here to that one. So we can come back later again and see. If someone needs the boss, just let me know. Then we come back again. So we go now here to the last one. And if someone needs the boss, we can do it again. Okay? Hey, SG! Hi, Nico! How does your work go? Everything alright? Did you make some... Fortschritt. Progress. You know what I would really wanted to play today, guys? Would be nice. I would like to play a bit of Anno. And I was really sad that it's still not released. Yeah. It was really sad. That would be really relaxing, you know? Ladies and gentlemen, is everyone here now? Are all ready? Wo ist denn Tipizu? Tipizu, where are you? I don't see you. I just see you in a group. Ah, now. Okay, now. Tipizu's here. Grimmon. Okay, everyone is here. So, guys, we can go. Okay, okay. Maybe you can play one of the other games, Tian. Oh, CJ, I have so many games. I would feel so bad if I start anything. I would also like to play, you know, not like play a bit. I would really like to get into Stardew Valley. I mean, I only played it once on stream, like 3 hours. I mean, but this game is like huge. I mean, it has so much to offer. And it looks like a game which you can play like 5 million years or something like that. So I'm really afraid to start it at all, because yeah, that just seems like a game which you need to spend a lot of time inside. Yeah. You just want to tease me, CJ. Oh, I saw a game which I think you maybe want, you would like, CJ. The name is, I forgot, something with a wolf soul. And the paw or something. I don't know. It was something with wolf, a wolf. It looked really nice. I wanted to show it to you. So, can we check if we can do the delve, guys? It should be possible, or? That we can do the delve? I think it's a normal one. Just try Portia? Yeah, that I also heard is good, Stern Zafir. My time in Portia, but I think it's the same problem, it's just a huge game. And I don't have a lot of time. Wolf, I forgot the name. I don't think it's even released yet, the game. Oh, you lost your internet connection? Okay, we are here in the Delph now, the Howling Sepulchres. No one? Okay. Wait, I have to check it. It was on... I got it... I saw it on Steam. Wait, give me a second. Give me a second. I hope I will find it. I don't even know how I came to that game. You know, that was just like, just stumbled over it. I have no, something with a wolf. And I saw, just saw it and was like, oh, I think this is a game which CJ would like. It reminded me on the game with the tree, what you are playing. Here, I pause. Pause and Soul. Here, wait, I will give you a link. Pause and Soul. Also Pfoten und Seele. Here. Does it have rabbits? I don't know. So, I don't know. So, I linked it in the chat. So, is everyone in the Delph who wants to join? Does it have eye patches? I don't know, I don't think so. I don't think so. Yeah, he played a lot of time of my time in Portia. I didn't really play, I didn't play that at all. Okay, toxic. I think this Delph has some really nice views. Like here, this one. I made a lot of screenshots already from that one. You know, I like the waterfalls and you have the fog going around and it's really cool. I think we are split again. I don't know. We have here. Kalina is here. I think Kalina is back, oh? Yeah, Kalina's back. Yeah, but this Delph, just look also down the distance, all with the fog. It's a really pretty Delph. I like this place a lot. Yeah, not everyone wants to join when it's a drill. Oh, there's a sky shot! Yeah, we get it when we come back, oh? This is when we come outside, I guess. Yeah, I don't know if it's good, CJ, because you don't see any gameplay. I just thought like the aesthetics look nice, and you know, I had the feeling it's maybe like the tree game. But yeah, you don't get really an idea what's the game about, so maybe I thought, you know, just to follow it and see how what is it about. I mean, yeah, I mean some games you're like, oh, it looks nice, and then later it's totally different what you expect what it is. Hey Inklings, hello, how are you doing? I wish you a wonderful evening. Hello. Bonjour. How's your day going? You love urns. There could be always some treasure inside, no? Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just tired. But fine. I hope I can sleep tomorrow long. That's my plan. So, tomorrow I want to sleep long. Then I want to have some nice breakfast. And then I want to... I have to get my stuff into my bag. See that I get everything. And that I don't forget something. No. And this is not really weird because here it's not warm. And then I have to pack now shorts and t-shirts and swimming suit and so and you know, my kite, important, my kite, my dragon. So, and yeah, sun cream. No, you say sunscreen, right? I think it's sunscreen. You don't say cream, sunscreen, which is funny because we say Sonnencreme, which is sun cream. But I think you say sunscreen, right? Yeah, an anti-brom! Genau, anti-brom! And You know, I CJ, because of that, because I always say dragon, because in German you say Drachen, I had really the picture in my mind, you know, how I take like a little baby dragon and let it fly. So like, you know, when I'm talking about it like in English. Spiele, that's a game in German, you say, ich packe meinen Koffer, so I pack my bag. And I put inside. Some books I will do take with me. I have to decide which one. So there's one which I will not take because that's a really good one, but it's already the fifth part of the series, and I'm waiting for the next one to get released. Because the book itself has only like 500 pages, so it's a small book. And I want to wait for this next part so I can read more. But I got for Christmas The Magic Academy. I have no clue if this book is good. It sounds a bit like, you know, like a magic school. So maybe I take that one with me because it's three parts. And the other one with the Kindle then. Maybe like that. Some books and a kite. Yes, exactly. A German panda. Yeah. Hi, Publius. Publius Scipio, how are you doing? And guys, I'm sorry, I've just like a loading screen of, I don't know, 5 million years. Hi Phil, how are you doing? I didn't see you for a while, so I hope you're quite well. Good to see you. Yeah, so, and what else do I have to do? Yeah, then I try to complete videos before I go away, so I can publish them when I'm gone. And yeah, then I have to make thumbnails for all the videos on the second channel. So if any one of you wants, you know, is missing the stream so much, you can just join the TR9 Plays channel. And there I will release, I don't know if it's enough, but I try to release every day a video from the past streams. Not sure if I have so many left, to be honest. I have to see, I didn't calculate. But yeah, I mean, I collected like a lot of streams, so I have to make thumbnails for that and the description. And so this is all what I want to do. And if I have time tomorrow, which probably I doubt, but if I have, I thought about maybe I could go to the cinema. So maybe, but I don't know if there is enough time for that. So, hey Draken, how are you doing? Hello, hello. You sound like Angela Merkel. No, I don't think I sound like her. You know, no, you know, we Germans, we yeah, I have a German dialect. I have a strong one indeed. But yeah, I think I have my own voice. I hope so at least. But I still wish you a wonderful evening, Publius. But I like your name, Publius Scipio. That reminds me on a book series which I read, Codex Alera. In case someone never of you read Codex Alera and you like fantasy, read it. It's an amazing series. It's really, really good. One of my favorites. You want cookies? Yeah, I can leave some cookies, Wenderby. I can. Thank you, Yuto. How is your project going on, Draken? How accurate is the panda, Animojoy? When its eyes are looking out... yeah. So, if I'm moving my head, I'm moving my head. If I'm looking with my eyes left, right, up, down, that's also me. So, if I'm open my mouth, it's also me. So, it's tracking my face, so if the ears are itching, that's not me. If the nose does something, it's also not me. But more or less, if the eyes movement, the head movement, and the mouth, that's me. Ah, right, you wanted to go out, Draken. This is true, I remember. Kitten says you wanted to go away. You didn't feel alright to go out? Exactly, Orakan! Genau! Jim Butcher, Codex Alera. It's amazing! I like this book the most from him. I tried Harry Dresden, but it's not just not my books. But this one, Codex Alera, I love them. I'm so sad that he just made the 6 books and not more. But does the panda have paws? I think so. Wait. Let me see if I find it. See? Here. Oh wait, I tried that one. Wait. You see that? Haha! Here, panda has some paws. You see? Hello? Hello? Good evening? So, wait, I can do something else. We can also make this one. You see? Haha. That's pretty weird. So, and you can make like this. So, wait. Look. And you can make like this. Hello. Hello. How are you doing? So. Yes. So. Okay. So. What? Okay, never show us the paws again. You wanted to see them. There's a reason why it's hidden. So. Esotic the Guild Finder will go live with the chapter in June. So, in case you're still listening, I don't know if you're still listening, Esotic, but if you're still here, the Guild Finder comes with the chapter, not earlier. I'm not sneaking, you know? It's just, I see it all the time. It's not like I can ignore it. You type all the time something, so. And I didn't read what the others were saying, but if you say something, I you know, I take a look, so. Because you are important, you know? So, and I know you. So, I just have an eye on the chat. I'm controlling you, Esotic. No, normally I clap it inside. So, Tian the Paulus Panda, yes. As to be fair, Izu often doesn't listen while she's here. Yeah, so I mean, I know she's busy, so you know. That's not. I didn't mean it in a bad way, you know what I mean? So, okay, I think we can jump down here. Oh, that's nice. Okay, so I think we can go outside again. Bye-bye, Clevodias! Wish you a nice evening, have a good time! So! Okay. So I think this one, and this was a group delve. This one is a normal one. Okay, so we can go to this boss here. Ready, guys? Good luck, Zubi! Music is nice in Quagon. Oh, 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 oh. Ui, ui, ui. I thought we will die. Just jumping down here, yeah? Oh, we have to go in the other direction. Back here. Yeah. But I really like Quagalon. It's a beautiful zone. It's a really pretty one. But I don't like it has a lot of mountains and it's tough sometimes to move from A to B. Because you're just gonna go, you know, like straight across something. You have often to go around and find a way. That's a bit annoying. So. And here a lot of repeated requests. So if someone of you enjoys repeated requests, in Quagalon you can do a lot. I think six. Like six repeated requests are scattered over the zone. There's a lot of stuff to do if you want. Flying mount? Yeah, but we will never get a flying mount in ESO. Never. I don't think so that it will work. Why didn't you say anything, Xarthius? I asked. I had... And that if someone didn't get it, say it. So which one didn't you get? Wait. You didn't get the first one. Adamant Anomaly. Then we can do that later at the end. You know? When we stop, we can go there, I would say. I mean, it's no need that we go now from here there down. But we can go later when we are done. And we say we stop, we can go there and make it at the end, I would suggest. Are you fine with that, guys? So before we end our run, we'll go again to the Adamant thingy. So Xarthius also gets this boss. What we could think about, if this world boss is not now here, we could go to this Delph. This Delph is a normal one. It's written Delph, so we could also go here and come back. Or we wait, as you wish. We can do both. Really, how about a flying dragon mount? Yeah, I don't think that will work. I'm not mean it in a bad way, Xarthius. We can do that. You know? Okay, so guys. Then we will go to the Delph. So we go here. And then we go back. So, let's go! Let's go! Let it go! Let it go! I have to watch Frozen. I've just watched the half. I watched only half of Frozen. And I watched it. I watched it when I went back from America, from Cinemax. I watched Frozen, but only half. As I don't have to watch Frozen. Yeah, maybe I watch it now. I don't know which movies are at the plane. So maybe watch it then. I don't know. So tomorrow, guys, we will maybe, I don't know, if I find time, I will maybe do earlier the Morrowind quests. If not, we will do Morrowind quests tomorrow evening. Or we do public dungeons. That could be also something. Not public dungeons, I'm sorry. Group dungeons. So is everyone inside? Are we missing someone? Toxic is here. Grimwon is here. Someone else outside? Oh, there's a book. Oh, really? Seriously? I never played World of Warcraft. Oh, I remember this place. I remember this Delph. It's a really cool one. let it go. Surrender bees, happy. Okay, that could be the case, Kaiserstrauß. That could be the case. This is weird that we come in different instances, even so we are in a group, right? That's pretty weird. So. But I really like this costume. I liked it a lot. And I like the color which we chosen. You know? I think we look really, really fancy. And shiny. Really shiny. Yeah. There's never going to be a flying mount because it would make no sense on the ESO engine. Yeah, I'm really not sure if they could make it work, you know, with the game code. And then that it will be not broken. I'm not sure about that, so... I just think... No. I don't think they can do it. I don't know if they want to do it also, you know. I don't know if that's something they intend to do or not. Oh, I think for this one we need a quest. So here's a really cool quest. If you do the quest, here will be like a purple transparent bridge. And then you can go over it on the other side. So if you're doing the quest. So we can't go there now, but yeah. If you're doing the quest, you will go there. Oh no! I want to take the paper! Oh, come on! Yeah, I'm such a hero. I feel we'll find the only gap and just fall into it. So, hey, Mr. Zombie Crow, how are you doing? They could not? Okay. Do you think for Skyrim related stuff, Tian? What do you mean, Esotic? What kind of Skyrim related stuff? Like, I used to be the adventurer, but I got an arrow in the knee, or what do you mean? So, I like Skyrim. I just didn't play it a lot. I never finished the main story, and I played like 150 hours, I think. I did a lot of side stories. I noticed every time you like something, it's Rogor related or Nord inspired. Ah, so yeah, I like Nord stuff. I like the Nordics. I think I like ice, and I like the Nordic. How do you say that? Architecture? I don't like zombies, no. I'm not into zombies, no. I like Vikings, yeah. I also like historical books and historical novels. I don't like everything, so which I don't like. So I like stuff which is really in the past. And I don't like it when people get conquered. You know, like the European conquer America. I don't like that. Or like, how do you say that? The you know, like in Britain, wenn die Römer kommen oder so, das mag ich auch nicht. Hey Kitty the Space Cat, hello, how are you doing? Okay guys, we're going back to the boss here. And let's see if it's back up. Die Spinnen, die Römer, ganz genau. Oh guys, there will be a new Asterix and Obelix in March. Will you watch it? Will you go and watch it? Asterix and Obelix. Here's a giant Wiki. The Viking, who is Wiki? I don't know about who you're talking. Vicky the Viking. Vikings, the TV show is great. I'm not watching TV shows. At the moment. For many years. Maybe I will start. But it's yes, in French? Oh, okay. I think I never saw Asterix and Obelix in French. You know, I just watched it in German. Oh, you have a light. Nice steed. Vicky! I liked Vicky. Hey, Vicky, the Vikinger. I always loved Vicky. And when he got like an idea, like, Und dann, ich hab's! And then he had a great idea, which will be the solution for everything. And will rescue everyone. I always liked it as a kid. It was really nice. There are also French movies. I think the only movie which I watched in French was Ziemlich beste Freunde. Wait, I just looked it up some days ago for CJ. Intouchables, I think in English. What's the name for that? But first he had to rub his nose. Exactly, Sternzafir. That was always cool. So, okay, so we go now. Okay, this is now far away. So we go now here in the Pampa, oder? So, or we go here for the boss. Maybe we go for the boss. So, we go here down. So we go now down, we make the boss. Yes, I liked that anime too. Which anime? Anime? Oh! Here have their nice mount, Kaiser. Hey, Slashlurk! Hello, how are you doing? Good evening! How are you? And your family. We are at the moment with a huge group in Craigalorn, as you can see. So, we're doing world bosses and stuff. And hanging around. And getting confused by the delves, which are limited with 4 people or not. So I got confused. Because I'm a bad leader. And had no clue. Oops. So. Oh, they cut in wood. Oh, nice. Are you building some new furnishing? You do really, really great stuff. It's too bad that you're in America. I would just tell you, you could make me a desk. That would be nice. I would need a bigger desk. So I can have my third screen here on the right-hand side. That would be really awesome. and you seem to have really talent for that. Oh, okay, Esotic. Thank you so much for your help. Thank you very much. So, my friends, is everyone here? Okay, now we have to wait. Eggblood is on the way. Guys, please wait. Please wait. Wait, wait, wait. Don't attack. Wait. Eggblood is soon here. Just give it a second until he's here. You have to go to the right hand side, Eggblood. I gotta make my wife a desk soon too. Hey! How's the shipping from the US to Germany? I think that's too expensive, I guess. So, probably it would be cheaper that I moved to America. So. Yeah, but you have really nice talent for that stuff. I don't, so. Bastian, you don't put monitors on your desk, you mount them on your triple monitor display. Oh, you know what I did, Randall B? I just took like 20 books and made a stable of books behind my 2 screens. And on this mountain of books, I placed my 3rd screen. So this was how I did it. Yeah. And I just hope my cats never go there and toss it down. So that was like how I did it. I know it's really professional. Just don't tell anyone how I did it. And I took books which I don't like so much. So I don't miss them. So it was my way how I did it. So, is everyone here? Can we go and start? Ready, guys? Are you ready? Let's go! Go, go! Book thing, it's risky, yeah. I placed on the right side just bottles and stuff so they can't go really easily behind my screens. And they're in general not allowed to do so. But yeah, they're cats. So they don't really care what I'm saying. As long as I'm, you know, here it's fine. If not, they do anyway what they want. Yeah, but then I also need something to put it in the wall, right? Okay. Night, Isotic! Sweet dreams! So! No, we can't make this garbage stuff, Tilf. It's also with a plus, so it's also limited for 4 people. We can go for... We can go for that one here. That's bottom. Oh, I think that's bottom. So maybe go this one. Slap lecker, Izu, genau. Slap lecker. Markus Heitz Monitor Stand. What's that, Mr. B? You know, I'm a noob geek. No, you bolted into your desk with a clamp. Ah, so, oh, that's better. Oh, that's pretty cool, Mr. B. You know, as long as I don't have to make a hole into the wall, it's much easier. So. Come, my friends. Oh, we have also amazing mounts. And Craigalon is beautiful. Look at it. It's so pretty. Can I make that? So, I thought it would make something, not puking. So, where next? We're going to the world boss. I make the marker on the map. It's blinking. Here. You see? I made the group rally point. It's blinking. Village Nürnkuk's mine. You said you didn't like his, the books and you used unwanted books. Ah, so, yeah. That's true. That's true. I don't know which one. Maybe I even used this one. But I only have one from him left, from Markus Heitz. The other ones I gifted. Because, yeah. You know, at one point I needed more space in my bookshelves. And I just gifted the books away, which I didn't like. Of course, yeah. No need to hold on the books if I never read them again, huh? Who started to attack already? Guys, we're still waiting for someone. We're waiting for Joa. Please wait a second that Joa is here. Danke. Here, I will send you a link of an example. They aren't expensive once you get used to having it, you're spoiled. Oh, what I really like to get... Why is your mount snowing? Because I have a really snowy camel. And it's spitting. What do I want to say? What I really would like to get is, you know, Elgato stuff. I would like to get a capture card, but first I would like to have a stream deck. That would be cool. And after that, I would like to get a capture card. And you see this dog, I'm pretty sure that Slash Lurk's dogs were, you know, the model for this one. I'm pretty sure. I don't know if he will say anything, but I'm sure his dogs were like, you know, the idea for this one. So at least I always thought that. I would be happy if I second monitor or yeah, Sternsaphir, I can imagine. I'm pretty used now to 2 monitors and I find it tough if I don't have 2 anymore. You're getting fast spoiled. Are you or yes? speaking. What else do I want? Yeah, I would like to have the key lights, but that's nothing what is on my high list, because the key lights are like 200 per piece, so that's like the, you know, lower stuff. Then I would like to get them. Then I would think that's wrong. Before I get them, I would get like the Elgato things. I would like to get a mixer and a better microphone. That would be on the higher list. And I want to have so much stuff for the stream. You know, I would like to get better animations and better sounds and everything should be better. So this one is a normal delve. Yeah, maybe we do just now. Good night, you ducks. Sleep well, sweet dreams. So let's go to the world boss here. So, oh, the giveaway is done, right? Oh, you're right. So we go to the world boss, guys, and then I will end the giveaway. So, just so you know. I'm sorry, guys, I didn't see that. Maybe I can make something like an audio thing for me. Because I don't, you know, I didn't see it. And it's really mini on the preview, on the screen for me. So I don't see that if I don't really pay attention. Good night, Croco. Sweet dreams. TXC, also good night. Thank you for joining. Thank you very much for joining also, Jitax and Croco. Okay, good night, Kaiser, good night, Luna, good night, everyone who's leaving. Have a good evening. Or good night, whatever you're doing. So. Here we go. Yeah. That's just a timer on your phone? No. 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 I can just look on my you know, on my clock if I want. On my desk. I don't use my phone. Nee, nee, nee. So. Is everyone here? Okay. Luna is on the way and then we are ready. If Luna is here, we can start. But just wait a second. But Quaggalon is really huge, huh? I mean, it's really a huge zone. Just look at that. Okay. Everyone is here. There's Luna. It was added in 2 turns. I mean, I know Quaggalon, when I started to play, it was already here. And then they changed it up. No doubt the uncle. So because when I started to play, Quaggalon was really tough, and it was really made for groups, but no one was here, more or less. Not really many people went to Quaggalon at all. Then I think was it for one Tamriel when they changed it up, so it's easier manageable for smaller groups or for single player. I believe, but I think it was one Tamriel, but I could also be wrong. Not sure about it, about the point of the change. As middle-aged were Panda. I wish all the maps from the DLCs was big like that too. Yeah, because of that I like, you know, Orsinium, since it's a big zone and offers a lot of stuff to find and explore. Yeah, just not so much into, you know, my phone, using my phone to... I like to... I just prefer my PC. But I think I could just make... It should be possible that I make... Maybe... I have to see if I can program that. How that works. I have to see. Now, there's a lot of stuff to learn with streaming. What you can do with the streaming software. I'm a big noob, so I just... It's learning by doing, you know? And I try to make it better if I can.
At last, I'm free!
This was everything? Okay. It was not so bad. Okay, cool, Xarthus. I didn't know that. I didn't know that. That's good to know. Okay, so let's say we go next to this boss here. But I will end now the giveaway. So I will be a bit slow and follow later. So give me a bit of time. So... You're welcome, Kerem. Welcome to the Brotherhood of Askia. Thanks for joining our guild. So Sylph, did you have this to in as a mind as one set? So should I give away this to one person, or can I split it? So one gets this stuff and the other one that stuff. I already know you how great you would be refusing. Oh, I would really like the stream deck because it would be make my life so easily and I could use it for a lot of stuff. What I would not do is with sounds, at least not with sounds from other things, you know. I would maybe try custom sounds like, I have no clue, kaboom! I don't know, you know, stuff like that, I have no idea. So, but maybe stuff like this. I have to see. But I would like to, you know, for you to use it for switching around the scenes and stuff like that. That would be maybe really handy. I guess at the start it can be a bit... You have to get used probably to use it properly, the stream deck. And you have to program it. But what I saw, you can make a lot of like really cool custom macros. And you can also, not only for streaming, I mean I could also use it for... You know, editing and stuff like this, or using open my favorite software and things like that. I can split it, okay? Danke, Ziv. Your mail inbox was such a chaos. My mail inbox? What? Do you think so? Kaidina asked why no one joins the Discord voice channel. So everyone who wants to join, you can join the Discord voice channel if you like to. I just don't like it because I find it not pleasant if the stream is with so many people loud, you know. That is what I prefer, that it's for the stream that it's a bit more silent and not like 12 people talking or more. That's just what I think it's better. Is T9 playing on a console? No. I play on a PC but with an Xbox controller. So I will stop now the giveaway, guys. So we start. We start then with the first furniture pack, which has an armchair. Oh, that's a pretty one. Then you get some towels. So, Halalu ones. Then we have a pretty counter, which you can fill with whatever you want. Then here they have like another counter. Okay, I can put inside papers, maybe. Then you get a really fancy bookshelf, which I can't preview. And we get the desk. But this is the first one. Oh. we picked the first winner, so good luck, everyone. Good luck. Tina! Congratulations, Tina! You won the first pack of furnishings. Congratulations! It's amazing. Wait, I will send it immediately over to you. So. So, I will also add some gold, Tina, so you can buy something fancy. So, I added 15,000 gold. So. Bitte schön! Enjoy, Tina! Here we go. So. Then, we have the other one. The, which Sylph donated. Which is a carpet. Curtain. Then, we have... Hi, Mousy Mouse. A divider. A trunk. Hello, Mousy. And the nightstand. Here we go. So, we take another one. Tom Tom! Congratulations, Tom Tom! You won the another furnishing pack. So, congratulations! Here we go. Now, Tom Tom, can you tell me your account name? So I can send you over the stuff. I'm not sure what is your account name, to be honest. Can you help me with that? We have to wait because I'm not sure what is Tom Tom's name. Ah, it's Tom Tom. Okay. Okay. Good. It's okay. Okay. So. So I also add some gold. So add Tom. Da. Tom Tom Hotep. Congrats. So here we go. Did I miss something? Oh. The carpet. Here we go. Here we go. So. And then, I would say, we make one more winner and I will give away 15,000 gold, so like 50,000. So, for one lucky person. Jitax! Jitax is already sleeping, but it will be for him an amazing surprise if he wakes up and he finds 50k gold in his purse. So... Congratulations! Oh, that's nice. So, here we go. I hope you buy something fancy, huh? So, hey, Steve! Okay. So, so Tian just casually carries 1 million gold everywhere? Yeah, I think most of my characters have allowed around 1 million gold. That is true. You have a million? Yeah. I have. I have. So. Oh, come on, Kalina Empress, she's the holy one. So. But if he wakes up? Yeah, if he wakes up tomorrow? How many bosses are in Craglon? Ooh, there's a lot, Vanessa Trilla. I mean, if you look at the map, we have, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 15? Did I count right? 15? More? So... Like a lot. Craglon has really a lot of world bosses, huh? It's add-ons. Add-ons. You know. Hey, how you doing? Do you have a question, Hungry? You want to use Ren there, Tian? If he means... Oh. Ah, so. Oh. Yeah, okay, I didn't mean it in a bad way. I just wanted to say, you know, wenn aufsteht, dann, you know, so, you know, so... When he's waking up, that he has a nice surprise. So I didn't want to say something bad. Well, if I can get 500k gold in 3 days, then a million is not much. Yeah, a million is not so much.
I will start the ritual. No doubt the Ankara and their guardians will try to stop me. Be ready.
But yeah, thank you if you, you know, tell me what I can do better. Probably I will anyway forget it and say it again wrong at one point. But yeah, I try to improve my mistakes if I can.
A resplendent offering.
Thank you, Mr. B, for cheering with 100 BDs. Dankeschön. It's really appreciated. I wish you a good night. Sweet dreams. I hope you can relax tomorrow and have a chill time. Or do you have to work? I hope you can relax. So tomorrow, guys, I will start probably around 9. If I can, I will start earlier, but I can't promise that. So tomorrow, and we will stop around midnight, which is now nothing new, but I have to be this time, you know, on time tomorrow because I'm part of the stream team event. We're doing like, you know, we are hosting each other. So it's like in a row we are streaming, and so I my part will be that we will host then Miss Biz around midnight. So I have to be tomorrow not slacking. So tomorrow I have to be, you know, it doesn't be have to be on the minute, but yeah, on, you know, on the time around that. So we will not do a lot longer tomorrow because of that. But yeah, I tried, maybe can start a bit earlier if I manage to do so. And should we go here? Okay, maybe go here and then we can go up. Oh, so we go here and then we go up to that one. And I don't see the chat because Miss Mousy Mouse is sitting in front of the chat. And she's looking like crazy on the chat and on the ESO picture, you know, on my screen. Like, oh my god, but it's moving there. Yeah, so but tomorrow we will give away another ESO t-shirt. So tomorrow if someone wants to participate, you can win this Our Elder Scrolls t-shirt. It's doesn't matter from where you are, everyone can participate. So we give away tomorrow that on stream. And tomorrow I will also do a giveaway for, you know, like regular stuff. Like Torchback Pet or Crowns or ESO Plus, stuff like that. My computer just turns into pizza box if I don't play for at least 4 hours a day. What's really? How's the event going? Nice, we're doing the world bosses still. You didn't want to join, Nata? Good night, Sternsaphir. Sweet dreams, sleep well. How is Snoopy? He's good. He should be fine. Ordered my t-shirt today and amount is to pay is 5000. Good, Eichblatt. Good. Yeah, also the person who wins tomorrow, you should also order it soon because the code only works until 15th, so like 5 days, or tomorrow 4 days. So Xarthius asks if someone has the zombie personality. I don't have that. Snoopy is fine, he should be fine. Good night, Tix, seeing you. Sweet dreams, sleep well, thank you for joining. Gute Nacht.
Anything I can do?
This is not Mousy. But Snoopy is fine. They are all fine. More or less. Willst du raus? Yeah? Okay. Hey guys, I'm short AFK. Be right back in 2 minutes. Be right back.
will start the ritual. No doubt the Ankara and their guardians will try to stop me. Be ready.
Okay, I'm back, guys. Oh, I think I'm just maybe in time back now for the boss. Yeah, fast. Yeah, because when I'm streaming, Snoopy is not in the room in general because Mousy and Dicko, they don't like Snoopy. They don't go along really well. And they're really afraid of him, and that can be a bit, you know, troubling. So not only when I'm streaming, Snoopy is not in the room, so I'm just Mouse and Dicko, and yeah, that's the reason you don't hear it often. Evil Snoopy? Not evil. Snoopy is just much, he's, you know, like half the age, so he's younger, and he's really energetic, and Snoopy is not afraid of anything. And Mousy and Dicko, they are really like totally different character. They are afraid, and they're, you know, like, yeah, old. And, you know, they're just different, just really different. So. Yeah, Wild Snoopy. Yep, yeah. that's fits really well. Snoopy is really like, you know, wild, and he's attacking them and jumping on them, and he wants to play, and they are just like, wah! And yeah, you know, it's not working. So they're like shouting immediately and crying and running, and he just wants to play. And yeah, he can be mean, yes, but I think, you know, he doesn't mean it in a bad way. I mean, it's a cat, so, but they don't like each other a lot. Snoopy's Adventure, yes. And he's not afraid of anything. He likes water, and, you know, like, if you vacuum, Mouse and Dicko are super afraid. Especially Dicko, he hates it. He hates it, you know. He's already afraid when you just take the vacuum out of the cupboard, and it's like, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, it's panic time. And Snoopy, if he sees the vacuum, he doesn't care. And he loves it if you clean him. So just when I'm vacuum, he comes, and then you have to take the stuff and just, you know, put, you know, clean his four, and he enjoys it. He really likes that. He's really weird. So, and never met a cat which likes that, but Snoopy enjoys that. He really enjoys that. That's really, like, weird. Yep. He also likes water, so he's not afraid of water at all. Yeah, I think the only stuff which I know he's really afraid of is fireworks. So, like, New Year's Eve, Snoopy is like super duper afraid. That is what he really dislikes, and what he doesn't want. Which is funny because he doesn't care about noise. You know, like the other cats, they don't like noise, and but he also likes his toys which make noise. So he likes a ball with a bell inside, or like, you know, stuff like that. And Mousy and Dicko don't like that. They don't like that. So they also don't like toys with that. So they're really just different characters, totally different. And just not going really well, this match. Which is really sad. But yeah, I mean, now they are together for like 7 years, I think. Yep. So I don't think that will, you know, change. So it got a bit better because Snoopy got older. Also, so he got a bit more laid back regarding that, you know, because he got also a bit more relaxed and doesn't want to play me all the time, but yeah. Um, Yeah, I know why he's afraid, seriously, but it's not like he comes, you know, he got near fireworks. He just don't like the noise. Which I understand because it's loud, right? And you don't know from where the noise comes. It's just, I find it funny that he's more afraid than Mousy and Dicker. Because Mousy and Dicker, they're of everything afraid, you know? If the doorbell is going, the cats will run. And stuff like that. You know, Mousy and Dicker are just really afraid. And shy cats. If there's something new.
No doubt, hey, Winwood, how are you doing? Thank you so much for the pities.
How are you? Yeah, seriously, I understand. How are you doing, Winrule? Gargoyle! I really hope that we get one day a class with other weapons. It doesn't have to be a spear, even though I would like that. But I would just love that Ezo has more weapons, you know, like a halberd, for example. That would be awesome. And that it is viable, you know, that this has to be also something. Doesn't help me if you get new weapons, and it's like now that only specific ones are really, like, you know, good. So, I just hope that would be nice, just to get more variation. Feeling better? Well, what did happen? Did you get ill? I'm fine, I'm just a bit tired. Xati says a halberd would be fantastic. I was also thinking about it. People really want to crossbows too. Yeah, I'm not so much into crossbows, but I know people would like to get it. That is true. That is true. But I just would like to have different weapons. Just more variation and more really options what you can, you know, play. It doesn't have to be, you know, if you have different weapons, it's not tied to your class. So, yeah, that I would like that. Yeah, exactly, Xartius. More weapon skill lines. More different stuff, what you can combine. Just more things. More! He was really sick for a few weeks, Winrule. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. I'm sorry. Did the doctors find out how they can help you? Yeah, I was wondering, where are you? I didn't see you for quite a long time. So I was just hoping you're really fine and well. Oh, this might be lucky. Yeah, I'm not so much into the Necromancer stuff, Xartius, and it's a class, I mean, but I know many people are excited about the Necromancer, so I'm happy for the people, so they get something else what they like to play. I will make a Necromancer, so, we, you know, just for trying and then see how it goes, but it's not like I'm looking forward to play that, it's not specific something what I want. So for the Warden I was more interested because it's something what fits more my playstyle, you know? Like nature and you can summon animals and that is something which I really enjoy. Which also fits maybe, you know, with an elf. Necromancer and undead. Just not my type probably. Druide? Yeah, it's been Druide, genau sowas, yeah. Yeah, thankfully finally doing okay. Okay, that's good to hear, Winrule. I'm really relieved that you're fine then again. That's good to hear. It's not nice to be sick, especially for long periods. That's always terrible. I mean, but the worst is if you're sick and you don't, and the doctors don't know what is up. That is the worst, you know? I mean, if no one has a clue what's causing the problem and you're just like running from doctor to doctor and you don't know how, you know, no one knows how to help you. That is terrible.
Oh, free at last.
Nice. So?
So now we have everything, right? So we're just now doing again the last world boss for Xarthius. So we go again to this one. But then we have everything, correct? Hey Lowercase, hello, how are you? How are you doing, Lowercase? I wish you a wonderful evening. Didn't you say you need the other man's stuff? You said you need the other man, or? Here. Anything else? But the group needs one more, which one? I don't see anything. Southeast of Adamant. South east. What? I have owl. I don't see anything which one is missing. Cornflager Winters. Okay, wait, I will just go to the Wayshrine and port. What's your mod list? Oh no! My Skyrim is having crashes related to my CPU. Oh, so you have too many mods? And you have to lower the mod amount you have? So your CPU can take it? Do you mean that? Hey Hakon and hello! Oh, no worries. We can do it again in the future. So okay, conflagrant. Yeah, we did it already. You are missing that also? Xarthius, we did that already too. Adamant's done. Also, you got it, Xarthius? Okay. Okay, so we can go again there. So then now, guys, we go here. That's the last one. We go to this place. So Xarthius has all the spots. So we go here. Oh, I'm sorry, Lowercase. This is really terrible. And now you have to find out which add-ons you have to toss out. That's mean. Oh. But I saw some people playing Skyrim really crazy. There was like, that's really crazy mods. Like, you know, this choo-choo train is coming down instead of a dragon. And really, you know, like, a lot of stuff going on. It was just like, what is this kind of game? So, really, really, really strange stuff. I mean, I still have to plan that one day I maybe play Skyrim, you know, the complete story. Yeah, I don't know when I should do that. Good night, Tom Tom. Thank you for joining. Sweet dreams, sleep well, and enjoy your gift. Thomas the Train, exactly, you too. You're welcome, Xarthius. So. The how did I get these coupon specials? Oh my god, I have only so less sky shards, 182 on the sky. So much stuff to collect. And so okay, so we did today. like all the world bosses, which is good. And we did 1, 2, 3 delves, which is also not so bad. Okay, thank you, CJ. Sweet dreams. Good night later. Yeah, but it's already late. Okay. So, guys, yeah, thank you so much for the group and for all the collecting. I hope you enjoyed it, even though it was a bit of chaos. But I still hope you liked it. And that you enjoyed it. Maybe we have to improve that in the future, but I don't know how I can make it better, to be honest. That's not how I know how to make it better. With so many people around, it's just a bit tough. But yeah, I still hope you enjoyed it. Maybe we can do in the future other zones. Oh, Mousy wants to come back. Yeah, Mousy Mouse, give me a Sekunde. Yeah, I just thought I make you know, Craggalon, because I know many people are missing Craggalon. Because Craggalon is a bit tough, and yeah. So, but yeah, maybe I don't know. Maybe I can make it like at least once a month that we say that I say, okay, we go and make a run in one zone. So maybe we can do that. I have to see how I can make that. But yeah, just as an idea. And if you enjoyed it, guys, we can make that. Thanks, you could rush PvP with such a mob. We could, Brandanus, but I'm really afraid to do a PvP event. I did it once, and it was... I don't want to say terrible, because it was not terrible, but... It was a bit tough, because... some people have different expectations, and if you're like, you know, like, you have many people, we're like, I don't know, I think we're like more than 10 people. And so, I don't know, some people thought we do some pro PvP stuff, which was really weird because, yeah, I'm a noob, guys. I'm a big noob geek. So, there will be no PvP pro events, you know. If we go to Cyrodiil, we will die a lot. Really a lot. And, you know, just have fun. That was the point. But so it was really difficult because people wanted to do this and the other ones wanted to do that. And then, yeah, it was just difficult. And I found it really tough for me because I like to make the people happy, you know, that everyone enjoys it if I can. And I felt like I can't make it in any good way because I have no clue about PvP. I don't care also, you know, I just want to have fun. And I don't mind to die. But there are people which have a different opinion and see it really competitive. And then it's really tough if you go with competitive people which want to have that. And then you have other ones which are maybe like me and don't care so much and just want to have fun. Then you had, we had also people which were the first time in Cyrodiil also. So it was just like a maybe... unfortunate grouping. Good night, Tina. Sweet dreams. Sleep well. Thank you so much for joining, and I wish you a wonderful good night. Mousy Mouse, wünsch mich jetzt für Apple. Ja, was soll das denn? Hey, hier, komm mal hier. Mousy Mouse. Demanding, yes, she's. I mean, she just joined me because she wanted to come back, and now she's shouting, you know. So, good night, seriously, sleep well, sweet dreams. Come here, Mousy Mouse. So, yeah. But yeah, maybe I try it once again. Good night, Willow Dance, sleep well, sweet dreams. You know, maybe I try it again to set up the PvP stuff. It's just a bit tough. Just a bit tough. Because I don't feel like I can make everyone happy in that. And then it's a bit difficult. So. And maybe we'll be different. That is true, Sherethil. Will be interesting. Also, maybe then more people go to Imperial City if it's a extra instance. That could be also the case, that it's more populated. She was hoping for love and cuddles. Not really, but now she came to me, Inai. So she's now here, and now she's cleaning my arm. Maybe she can hear it like... So, now she's busy. My scene. Yeah. Also, if anyone is on our, if you are in our guild, and you are in our Discord, and you would like to maybe host the event for our guild, and you have an idea what you would like to do, you can send me a message on Discord, and then we can talk about it. You know, if you want to organize something, I mean, I can't. Even if I want, I can't do all myself. I don't have so much time, especially if I'm. Playing other games also on stream, except, you know, not only is also multiple games, and yeah, I can't do everything, even if I want to, but I can't. So danke Zucker. So nimm mal hin. Oh my god, I've stored my stuff in my inventory now. Ooh. Yes, join again. If you want, you don't have to. If you want to join, you are free. So everyone who wants to join, you can just send me your account name, or best is if you in-game send me a mail. So send a mail to Tianline with your and just say, hey, I want to join the guild. Then I can send you easily invitation. But you don't have to. You're also free to join our events without that. It's just if you still need the spot or guild, you're free to join us. So. Yeah, I want, you know, I thought we make this stuff because I need more skill points on this character. Okay, I don't need, but it would be nice. So I can improve his crafting things. Oh my god. Did I get so many? Wow, got so many rings. That's nice. Oh, okay, guys. So let me now go away. Yeah, so here you go. So my friends, now we make this one. Here we go, because it's past midnight and Mouse is shouting, so we know it's time. Go. So let me now check who we can host, who's still online, who we sent over our love. Oh, did I forget that?
Sorry guys, it's loading. So... my god. Milk wipers, so many people there. Ooh-ha. Okay, yesterday we made tea de cachet. Okay. So we will visit today someone else. We visit J. Hart Ellis. He also hosted us multiple times already, and I never had, you know, the opportunity to give him that back. And he has a 12-hour 2,000 follower celebration stream. So I think that's a good time to say hello and celebrate with him. So, has it gone all quiet? What? You didn't hear me? So. Now you confuse me, guys. But anyway, I go now to sleep. So, okay. So I wish you all a good night, sweet dreams. Thank you so much for joining the event. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you all for the help and for the love and for the support. Thank you so much, guys. Sylph, also thank you for donating all the furnishings and everything. You made many people happy, so thank you so much for that. Yeah, tomorrow, guys, is my last stream before I go on vacation. So, would be nice if I can catch you there again, if you want to join. As I said, I will be, at the latest point, be online around 9 PM CET. Yeah, would be nice if you're also there. Maybe we can do something together. And, yeah, so, if you would like to join, it would be nice. We have some nice giveaways going on. Also a t-shirt again. And, yeah, we do some ESO stuff. Okay. Tien, have a nice holiday. Thank you. I hope so. It would be nice. I hope so to be. I hope really so. So also thank you everyone for joining today and for all those follows and subs and resubs and for being here. It's really appreciated. So, Brandanus, gute Nacht, süße Träume. Gute Nacht, Zucker. Ich wünsche einen wunderschönen Sonntag. Sweet dreams. Good night, Joto. Good night, Willow Dance. Kalina, good night to you and Nico. Also, good night, Inklings. Have a wonderful evening. Gute Nacht, Tobi. Good night, Grimron. Orakan, good night and super sweet dreams. Minethadriel, good night to you. Zilf, gute Nacht, süße Träume. Draken, I wish you all the best. I hope you soon, you know, feel better. And also greetings to Kitten. Have a wonderful, wonderful weekend. Yoto, good night. Inai, good night, sweet dreams to you. Eggblood, thank you so much for being around. And good night to you. Have a wonderful Sunday. Nikki, good night. Sherisle, good night to you. Thank you so much for joining. Really appreciate it. Thank you very much. So, guys, and then see you tomorrow. Bye bye. Tschüss. Gute Nacht.